like.
We'll just have it Sunday and let her go on to Baton Rouge.
Thank you.
minutes left. Southwest Texas 10, North Texas 3. Final, Grambling 27, Florida A&M 10. Ole Miss 13, Louisiana Tech 6. A final, for nothing in the first quarter. Lake Forest 23, Georgia Tech 10.
So, you know, let me see the tape.
there of a Northwestern Demon Marching Band. Thank you. the first Demon since Al Dodd to return two kicks for touchdowns in a single season. Darius is joined today by his mother and father, Julia and Jerome Adams, known for being a tremendous blocker and an excellent pass catcher. Paul also was called on to handle deep snaps for punts and placements this year. With Paul are his mother and father, Paul and Martha Ravelo of Bryan, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, number 89, tight end Paul Ravelo. Number 26, cornerback Russell 26, Russell Cooper. Our next senior is number 86, defensive end Willie Crumpton. Willie began playing football at the age of 8 years old. He has played in all 9 games this season. And meeting Willie for his last game at Turbin Stadium is Alicia Cousins. Ladies and gentlemen, number 86, senior Willie Crumpton. Quarterback J.J. Elton is our next senior demon. J.J. hails from Dallas, Texas. Number 25 has played extensively at quarterback since his freshman year and is second on the team with 5 pass defenses this season. J.J. has 88 career tackles as a demon. Probably joining their son is Joel and Bobby Eldridge. Demon fans, number 25, J.J. Eldridge. Senior offensive tackle number 58, Trey Fulton, is a Natchitoches native. He prepped at Natchitoches Central before coming to NSU. Trey underwent reconstructive knee surgery a year ago and moved into a starting position this year. While not manning his offensive tackle position, Trey handles a deep snapping choice for the Demons. Now joining Trey on the field is his father, Fred Fulton, a former Demon football player, and his brother, Pam Fulton, number 58, Trey Fulton. Number 78, defensive end Eric Goldman is our next distinguished senior. Eric, an elementary education major, is starting for a second season in the Demon uniform.